two of them?
Yes, I am.
Awesome. I'll lose them both by the time I leave. Thank you.
You're welcome.
You guys want to do a few slots first? Yeah, you fucking do. You thirsty. The Wi-Fi will probably be in and out. Hey, Jimmy, Patricia. How the fuck is everybody doing? I'm excited. She's right by the window. Yeah, you like my live last night? Me too. Kitty, kitty, kitty. Bonus. Ooh, Matt, are you excited? Are you in line? Take his nipples. Coach Megan. Coach Megan, bring me something good or I'm gonna kick your fucking ass. That's not terrible. We start $20 in. Pay for my lunch, bitch. You could go without a lunch for once. So pay for mine, bitch. That was a fat joke. I was fat shaming you guys. Don't tell. Bastard. All right, that was a profitable move because I'm smart and shit. No. All right. $10. Get it, girl. We're. Buddha kitty. Right on that, Taylor. Too much money. All right. Okay. Hi, Pat, how are you? All right, $6 max bet. I got some turtle keys that want to be taken care of. Come on, you bastard. Shit. Oh, ring-a-ding. Come on. All right, shitbangs, that's how you turn 20 into 37 by using advantage play because you're all smart and shit. If you want to learn more about it, please join my Patreon or channel membership. All right, we got a few more advantage plays to check. I raped this one yesterday. Oh my god, it was the first machine I played and it was so fucking glorious.
Welcome to the ship.
Shippy Shipperson. Okay, we're gonna do 375. Damn it. You pissed me off, bombies. God damn it. Too much money. Get him! Nope.
been a pleasure, matey.
Oh, all the lightning links are down, poor thing. A few more to check. Wonder 4, I'm sure every casino's got Wonder 4. We're not playing it though. Alright, remind me to come check our Gift of the Nile after lunch here. Play some Wonka? No thanks. Let's eat. You want 6,000 on dancing drums? I saw something on Instagram about that. Good for her, and not even on max bet, right? That's hot. Hello, one seating for one.
Do you want a table or the bar?
Craig.
The restaurant's open,
right? Yes, ma'am.
What up? Thank you. You bastards, what are we gonna get to eat? Chicken fried steak was pretty fucking good last time. Dessert too. What up? You know what I want to drink, and what's your soup?
Soup is it's a creamy chicken broccoli, so it's good.
Okay, all right, fine. So I'll have the chicken fried steak.
Okay.
And a cup of that soup, okay. And yeah, we'll go with that. Thank you. Appreciate you. No, Taylor, we're just closer to the convention room or something. I don't know. It gets better in this area of the casino for some reason. But there's no slots here. Hey, fat faces. How's my hair? Is it good? Megan, you would love mac and cheese. Hey, guys. It's me, Megan. I want just some macaroni and cheese. I need a motherfucking haircut, yo. But now that I get them on Grindr for free, I'm not gonna pay for one. You guys know how that is. Once you get it for free, you can't pay for it. Looks like a chia pet. Not good, Tom. Take a seat. Let's leave the shade to a professional, okay? I thought about it, Joe. I just don't think it would look good. I like my Grindr haircut. Tom. No. Maybe Kevin. Awesome. Huh?
They've been taking care of you over
who?
There?
Who?
What?
The
boss
is
in two rooms or anything?
I get if I want it.
Huh?
Yes.
Okay, good. I chatted with him.
But alright, just making sure you got my back? Awesome.
Yeah, no, I chatted with him. He's like, no, he's
in still wants to fuck again. You did, Wayne? Warren? Best relationship I ever had was on Grindr. Sure is, Connie. I'll give him a tip. Leave $100. I like that. I like what you think, Jennifer. Kevin, woof. Hey, Derek, how the fuck are you? So we're doing Patreon private play tonight, or this afternoon. I've been wanting to do those earlier in the day, so I feel bad that some people, like, they get kind of late at night, and some people don't get to watch them, so. Private Patreon play, following the regular live stream, which starts in, like, 1 hour, I think. Soup's really good. I know the name, Slowpoke, but... Join the live stream. Once you become a channel member or patron, you have access to the wall. And there'll be a link over there. You just click the link and join. You don't have to be approved through Facebook or any of that shit. It's basically instant access. Royal River reopen. Look at you, Grim. You got jokes, motherfucker. Only slight difference. You can always be a real hero and be both a channel member and patron. Just a thought. That's what I was thinking, Joe. I was like, I don't think that's a compliment. This fucking motherfucker. Nobody knows, Pat. Why do I always show up to work late? It's the way God wants it. She's hilarious, you guys. Hilarious. We are up $7. Becky. What's his number, Becky? Let's call him live, you guys. We got a little something to tell him about. It'll be fun. Fuck. When does Dakota Magic reopen? Connie, I'll fucking do it. I don't know how to get a hold of her husband, but if I somehow found out. I did a lot of mams yesterday, you guys. A lot of mams. It was really fun. It was really fun. Yes, they do, Jason. That's why we eat here. We might do mams on the private stream tonight. We'll see. So for the private stream, we're gonna walk down the Deadwood Strip, so to speak. And I do know that I discovered Winning Bid 2 is down there. And that's really all I know. Thank you. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Anything else
to get? Nope, thanks.
Alright, enjoy, man.
Oh, you guys wanna see this shit? You should fucking boss me, Brian. Private stream follows directly the regular stream. We got chicken fried steak. Should we get dessert? I don't know, we'll ask when they have dessert. Ice cream? How fucking boring is that dessert? Bill Toast for sure. See, I had my girlfriend Liz because she's watching with me. Hi, Liz. What up, bitch? Megan, are you sure you don't want a go-gurt? Megan, you seem like a go-gurt kind of girl. Yeah, bitch. A little juice box. I'm sure he did, Megan. That was part of it. That was kind of why the joke was funny, you know? because I make fun of you because, you know, you're dumb. She's a little slow sometimes, guys. She'll get there. Good. What kind of dessert you have?
I can check right now. It's hit and miss on dessert.
Okay.
Check for you.
All right. You guys like my Megan voice? I wish you would. I'll have a cream pie. No, we're good. Thank you. They're all ice cream. That's not telling every guy's true story. It's Jesus, bro. Thank you for $10 super chat. It's been a pleasure. I'm back in business. Good luck, it's Jesus, bro. We're up $7 today on Advantage Play. True story. Appreciate you. Good luck, fucker. Megan, wish him good luck. You rude bitch. Quite a bit of attention run. I can felch the cream pie. Look at you spelling felch right. That looks a little like some of what felch would look like, I think. Yeah, that's about what felch would look like. Yummy's right. First, I don't know. We're going to a different location with better Wi-Fi for the mainstream. It's done and dash, motherfuckers. Thank you. Smelling used batteries? I don't know what that means. Hey, you guys, it's me, Megan! That was really loud. That was really loud. Visit the Trump store on the private stream? Maybe. Yeah, we can do that. And ask for Biden merchandise? Yeah, we can do that. Get the goddamn goddammers. Get him! Bam. AINS. Oh, she's keeping us reeled in, kitties. She's reeling us in. Still frozen? I don't know what to tell you. Bitch.